get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Keep on dancing. contento moriré por ti. Se vas mi alma contento moriré por ti. Se vas mi alma contento moriré por ti.
Oh, this young couple is, they're spectacular. They're wonderful. I've seen them.
Actually, this couple has won both, two divisions today.
Uh-huh.
For the American
this
and the
dance?
Theatrical.
Ah. Pay a dear price for that.
The first rehearsal must be a corker. This couple's been allowed to incorporate lifts into their routine tonight, which they would not normally have been allowed to because of winning the theatrical division.
Oh, really?
As well.
Incorporate what kind of things, Vernon?
Anything where the lady's feet leave the floor and are sustained in the air, because normally in the American division, that is one of the restrictions that is imposed on them. They may do drops, but not lifts.
It's also a terrific dress, I think.
Marvelous on camera.
I know, it's marvelous. You know, you can catch me up on something. Are we looking at a pro-am situation?
No, two professionals.
Two professionals.
Randy and Cher have been dancing together about 3 years and specialize in two divisions.
Which are what?
Theatrical and the American style.
I see. They're marvelous.
All right, thank you very much.
Exciting.
They're really marvelous.
Charles and Jean Pinatello from Bridgewater, New Jersey, and they will dance the swing.
For about as long as Eddie Vega's been alive. This is Charles and Jean Pinatello from New Jersey, and they've been dancing together for 17 years and married for 13. They have two children, John, who's 7, and Christina, who's 3. And, of course, they have their own dance studio. Thank you.
you'll probably remember Charles and Jean from last year as well. They performed in the professional grand championships in the Mambo. They're now the American style champions for 2 years running.
Modern champions, a title they held for another 2 years. The routine they are performing tonight incorporates movements from the international, American smooth, and cabaret divisions, and it really showcases their versatility.
Susan Puttock, beautiful dancing indeed.
Oh, that was wonderful.
That was a wonderful bit of nostalgic foxtrot by Brian and Susan. Beautifully done, and a nice tribute to the great Vernon Brock. And of course, Fred and Ginger.
Mm-hmm. Well, the scores are in for the Latin division. Rock Arnold is ready to go.
and gentlemen, David Rosinski and Michelle Evans.
Don't cry. We both know find out what you need.
Bruno Collins, Lou Anne Pullian, United States and world champion.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the floor to complete the waltz now couple number 17 from the Eastern team, 5 and number 35. 15, 25 and 35 to dance for us the tango.
This is Armando and Laura Martin, and they're both from New York City. They are married and have been dancing for about 8 years. They are a 10-dance couple. You saw them dancing earlier in the modern division. Now here they are performing again in the Latin category. They own a dance studio, and ballroom dancing is a full-time profession for them.
They're lovely. She's lovely.
Beautiful.
Absolutely.
Yes,
beautiful.
Lovely.
女士们、先生们，罗伯特和 Jennifer 来自明尼苏达州的布鲁克林。
Yeah.
share a love divine. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me?
When will you say yes to me?
Tell me quando, quando, quando.
Tell me quando, quando, quando.
You mean happiness to me.
You mean happiness to me.
Oh my love, please tell me when.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Every moment's a day. Show.
step la Casa Blanca. No hay carro, no amo en balsa. Mommy, you know the drill. They won't know what I got till they read the wheel. I ain't trying to keep it real. I'm trying to keep wealth and that's for real. Pero mira que...
And let it rain over me.